postal clerk was helping the person in front of me, and the lady said, I'd like to purchase all those things of stamps, a whole
a book of them?
A book of stamps. And she said, the clerk said, well, we have two options. We have flags or frogs. And immediately in my mind, I was like, okay, frogs, awesome, let's do frogs. But the person chose the flag, the frog. And right away, I was like, it was like one of those moments in life where you just like, you want to think about someone picking a flag over a frog. You know, it's kind of disruptive. It's very, I never ever would have thought that someone would have picked the
flag over the frog.
Yeah.
Maybe they hate frogs.
Perhaps, maybe.
They're
maybe.
Just like, if somebody told me flags are mice.
You pick the flags over them.
I probably would have picked the mice because they were cute, but I don't really like mice in real life. It'd be a hard choice.
But it's a quick release. I mean, it's like you're putting it and you're giving it to someone else.
That's
unless you collect stamps.
I don't. But.